Hi there, this is TechDevotee. Here is the budget-oriented SSD laptop from HP, model name CS0018TU. This laptop has got usual looks, but the presence of NVMe SSD makes it fast in booting and overall performance. It is more suitable for work-from-home users, students, and also teaching staffs. So let's get into it. As you can see, physical overview here. Design is usual with plastic body. Laptop weighs around 1.5 kg and not featherlight as advertised, but easy to carry around. Ports availability is the first area I liked in this laptop. On right side, you have got two USB 3.0 ports, one HDMI port, and 3.5 mm headphone jack. On left, there is a SD card slot and one USB 2.0 port, which is ideal for attaching Bluetooth dongle for mouse. There is no CD or DVD drive available. Bluetooth version you get is 4. For charging, you get 41 watt adapter, and battery capacity in this laptop is 3662 mAh. Now about the display. You get 14 inch HD ready WLED screen, which is having very limited viewing angles. For me, it is fine for work from home needs. However, it is not good enough for watching movies or playing games due to color shifts with change in viewing angles. Display is bright but not bright enough to be used outdoors. This screen also bends up to 120 degrees, which is common in most of the laptops. On top center of the screen, you get average quality webcam, but usable for online meetings. Here is the camera sample I'm testing. This is how the video camera will look like. So you have got video mode as well as photo mode. If you see the settings, video recording can be done up to 720p. However, still images are limited to VGA clarity. Audio in this video is recorded from main microphone of the laptop. We'll go back to review video. Stay home, stay safe. Speakers are loud enough and good for attending online classes or meetings.
Hi there, this is TechDevotee. I have created this video for software testing professionals who are beginners with ETL testing. In this video, we will go through the basic concepts of database, data warehouse, and SQL queries required to perform ETL testing.
But not ideal for listening to music, considering low bass levels. Same is the case with other laptops also with this price segment with audio quality from inbuilt speakers. Audio from headphone jack is fair enough for voice calls or vocals, but again gives very average experience with music due to low bass levels. Coming to keyboard, it is very simple layout, comfortable to use and easy to get used to. This keyboard is not having backlighting, but no complaints considering price point again. Right below the keyboard, you have trackpad, which works well and consistently functional. Accidental touches are rare when typing. Overall, I found the laptop design very simple and easy to use. Let's get on to the performance, which is the highlight at this price range. This laptop comes with Intel Pentium Gold 4417U processor. It is having 2 cores and clocked at 2.3 GHz base processor speed, which is same as Intel i3 7th gen, except 1 MB extra cache, which will not make much difference in day-to-day usage. In this laptop, you get 4GB DDR4 2400 MHz Samsung RAM and relatively fast WD 256GB NVMe SSD storage. There is another vacant slot for RAM expansion, but not for SSD expansion. With NVMe SSD in this laptop, we got rid of slowness and operational noise of hard disks. You will not even notice any fan-like operational noise in this laptop, which is good if you want to deal with audio via microphones. Be it normal use like work from home or multitasking, I did not notice any lag. Even video rendering with VSDC worked without any issue and video rendering time is acceptable. As this laptop is not ideal for gaming, I did not test gaming capabilities. However, I tried Asphalt 9 Legends at high graphic settings and without turning on performance mode. Surprisingly, game was found totally playable all the time without any frame drops or lags. NVMe SSD is the hero here with gaming performance as well. Battery life on this HP notepad is fair enough, as it lasts up to 7 hours for normal usage, that is typical work from home tasks which won't utilize speakers much. Battery charging time is quick enough. It takes around 45 minutes to charge up to 50%. Battery temperature stays at 38 degrees Celsius during charging. This laptop comes with Windows 10 Home 64-bit pre-installed and there is no MS Office. You have to either sideload or buy MS Office. I bought the OEM lifetime version of MS Office 2019 on Amazon.com for around ₹550, and you can also check the availability for similar price if interested. This review will be incomplete until and unless we talk about pricing. This laptop is available on Amazon and I got it 6 months ago for effective price of rupees 17,700 Indian rupees. This includes all the discounts. However, Amazon keeps varying the price and I suggest you to buy for any price below rupees 20k. There is another version of this laptop with only difference of MS Office pre-installed and I suggest you to go ahead with it as price will be around 22k. When buying, ensure that seller is either Aperio Retail or Cloudtail India on Amazon.in, as with other sellers, shopping experience will not be pleasant when it comes to electronic goods. Here is my opinion on HP Notebook CS0018TU. Even though the only major area of compromise with this laptop is below average display, but it is acceptable considering its price point and if usage is for online classes or work from home needs, as this laptop has got NVMe SSD, which is way faster compared to any other hard disk based laptops at this price segment. Unavailability of pre-installed MS Office is another downside. Considering all pros and cons, I would still recommend this laptop for work from home needs, for students or teaching staffs, and even for entry-level content creators, as there is no other NVMe SSD laptops are available at this price segment as on June 2020. Another point to note is that this laptop is capable for gaming as well. That's my review of HP Notebook CS0018TU. Thanks for watching. Hope you find it useful. If yes, please do not forget to hit like button and share it with your circles. Hope to see you in my next video soon.